Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial Online Classes, CSIR Net Mathematics, Real Analysis, June 2012, Part B question, which carries 3 marks. And one of the simple question, the number root 2 into e power I pi is. Yes, very clear, root 2 into e power I pi, we know that Euler's formula, e power I pi can be written as cos pi plus I sin pi. What is Euler's formula? E power I theta is equals to cos theta plus I sin theta, which is known as Euler's formula. We know that cos pi is equals to minus 1, sin pi is equals to 0. So substitute that root 2 into minus 1 plus I into 0. You get simply minus root. Which is an irrational number. Yes, right. Option 3 is correct. So option 1, 2 and 4 are wrong options.